one more big round of applause for Roy.